New to Unreal Engine in version 4.25, we've added Convolution Reverb and support for Ambisonic Soundfield rendering. With these additions, designers can bring their projects to life with more immersive and realistic audio that simulates true-to-life acoustic spaces. Convolution Reverb is a common data-driven reverb technique in the film and TV industry, allowing impulse responses to be captured for real-world locations and increasing the acoustic realism of a scene. These impulse responses are brought into Unreal as sampled wave files, driving the reverb effect of sound sources in the scene instead of more traditional algorithmic reverb techniques, and allowing the sound sources to sound as if they are being played in that real location. Along with captured impulse responses for Convolution Reverb, we've added the ability to now use Soundfield Ambisonic rendering to provide a fully immersive and realistic acoustic experience. Ambient audio can be captured from real physical locations using specialized microphones that can record ambisonics. Or ambisonics can even be created from scratch using your favorite digital audio workstation. Ambisonics are full sphere surround sound, including sounds above and below the microphone. Sound fields can be likened to spherical harmonics for lighting, allowing us to essentially create audio skyboxes. Using the new Unreal Audio Engine functionality of Convolution Reverb and Sound Fields allows designers to more easily create immersive acoustics in their Unreal project. In conjunction with Unreal's powerful rendering engine, these sound engine features will aid designers in providing a true-to-life experience for their end users.